Hello, people. It's that time again. We're back to the Levington Challenge, and I started a stupid one here. Abra. This is going to be fun. So I'm not completing one today. Hey, dragons. How you doing? Any more shiny since I last saw you a few minutes ago? Yeah, let's face it, Abra's going to take me a while. A long while. Is it going dark? I don't know. I'm going to sleep to make sure it is light. Seems to bring Epic Games to bring stuff up there. It's annoying. This place now looks. Get rid of the Staravia and try and creep up on Abra. So their range of noticing you is so far, it's ridiculous. There we go. I gotta battle these as well. I'm pretty sure I have to get a backstrike in order to do that. I attract it with a belly. I can. The berry will go, but I can. Yeah. Is that literally the only one? I think it is. another reason it's going to be a pain to do. I've got to catch light specimens as well. Kadabra, Kadabra. Hey Hank, how you doing? Yeah, I caught a Pokemon. Yay. Now I want to return to the village. That was going to take me forever. I wonder what that was above my head then. It's just the count of lone strength. What was that, Hank? Oh, nice, Hank. That's nice. So many star areas. I may have to get a donut in a minute. Okay, we have two Abras. I repeat, we have two Abras. And I'm in the grass. That's it. That just looks wrong. Specimen. I've also been looking at the Pokedexes on Hoenn. There's not as many Pokemon as I thought we would need. Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl is only the main Pokedex, not national. So according to the mobile app, it's only 150. I believe Let's Go is only up to Mewtwo. Is now up to 10. Just makes it a lot easier to fit everything into home now there's less. But don't forget, you've got the full living decks. You're then going to have the full shiny living decks. Then you have go decks. They're all will end up all being the same size. Flying around on Legends, do we remember that? I can't even ride a Weedle, let alone fly. Roll down a hill. Yeah, but he technically last 8 days ago, which was a bowl of whatever it was. Since then he hasn't actually had anything to eat. Okay, go this way. Yeah, you can only swim for like 3 seconds, yes. I can't even get across this small river. Believe me, I tried. Just one abbey this time. Yeah, but when you're determined to get across, to get to a shiny. Yeah, so the next plan is to fill home with all the different Pokedexes. Go is going to be an interesting one. Time for a donut. Well, I'm taking the mini eggs off because I don't like the mini eggs. Now let's go for one of the messed up ones. Let's keep one of the nice ones for tomorrow. They're only messed up because they got a bit squashed in my bag. I'm going to need a towel for my hands. Right, so I have one of our Easter ones that we're doing still for some reason. It's a ring donut dipped in white icing, drizzled in milk chocolate, then covered in sprinkles, and then mini eggs on top, but I've taken those off because I don't like mini eggs. And this one's completely messed up because it got squashed in the bag. Donuts, I got donuts. Hey, I know you. Do thank you. The equipment manager trying to move and the controllers don't want to connect. You don't want me. It's like I'm too far away. Okay, I made it all the way to here. Without any of the birds seeing me. We have a single Abra. I think there's one star review asleep there. It's going to teleport away. So it's going to run away. Back I go again. Where is this? Let's face it. Even if I had been doing the story, I would not be able to get there. I legit have no way of getting there. Now, I had a couple of it here. I did have to go all the way around up there to get to. But I legit can't get there. Oh well. I know, I'm pretty sure they can teleport. Yeah. It's just that one decided to run away instead. Shiny Wurmple! We get a shiny Wurmple! We get a shiny Wurmple! I don't care about that now, we get a shiny Wurmple. Shellos, I don't care about you now. We get a shiny Wurmple. Shiny Wurmple. Yeah. 30-ish minutes. devastated I can't go to the Shellos to try and get a shiny there, but I get a shiny Wurmple instead. I think this is my second shiny Wurmple on this game. I need enough to be able to evolve and still have a Wurmple. My aim is on this game to give shiny Wurmple to him. There's that one that wants a Zubat, so you know, get the shiny Zubat. The farms, I try and get all shinies there as well. I'm trying to think where else you give Pokemon there. Have you seen some of the strange things with home now? So if you get a Mime Junior from here, take it to Galar. Oh, that's a Kadabra. I don't want a Kadabra. I want an Abra. Yeah, take it to Galar. Evolve it up to Mr. Rhyme. If it was an Alpha Mime Junior, it still has the Alpha symbol, but can never come back to this game. There it is. So we've had two Starly, two Shinx, and two Wurmples. To report my shiny. You would think so because of Jubilife, but no. You can get a shiny Giratina. I think you put it in origin form and use one of the attacks and it crashes the game because the animation isn't there for the shiny one. Hey Lord, I was hoping you wouldn't see that. So yeah, there is going to be a patch at some point to fix Giratina in the game. That also means as well, you can bring Shiny Dialga and Shiny Palkia over, do whatever you need to do to make it the origin form. It's just when it goes back to home, it goes back to the normal. Why not? need to eat donuts and stream more often. You're all beetle in a raid, a random raid yesterday, because Everstone. And we've got Olo. And then we get one for today. I strayed too far from the battle. It's going to do it again, isn't it? Because it's up there. Again, Abra this time. Yay, Abra! Why is that in my head now? For some reason I've got the song Saturday Night in my head. Did I even go back to the village like I was supposed to? No, we're not getting a hairdryer. Yeah, I didn't go back to the village. But if it helps, I have all the Guitar Hero stuff here. Look, I've got two guitars. So, Guitar Hero and Rock Band. Got two guitars, Guitar Hero drums, Rock Band microphone and keyboard. I'm pretty sure we rung in New Year once playing that. That was fun getting up to my mate's house from where I was. Hey, was I in town then? I can't have been. Where's the Kadabra again? Thank you, dragons. That tree was shaking last time. I know I'm back to move this time because I slept. Cat. Okay, got two out. What the soap? My desk now because that don't like Yeah, you like one. That is very helpful. Yeah, you'll call the scent of that one. The opera's done again. Let's see if Stacey will need a hand with food. What she said? Oh dear, Stacey, oh dear. I've got a video to upload to my other channel. Technically three videos, but two of them are quite bad. Well, let's release some of these adverts. Oh, I've noticed I'm on over 100,000 now. I will go spend this money. Oh, well, I can't. That's part of my rules, I can't. Damn rules that I made. I just realized I was going to have some toast earlier and I didn't. That's a shame. Did you put that there, dragons, because you got a shiny duck? So you're a waffle man. Hmm. I'm guessing it exists on dragons. Why do the one furthest away spawn in before the closest one? That's on Happers, okay. Oh, I got this, okay. Oh well, Bartrix. Disney are making an. They're making a new Daredevil series for Disney Plus. There we go. So I've done all the ones that have been spotted now. I need to get four for court. It's just light specimen that's going to be the problem. Then defeated, then use teleport to load. Can't do the scatterbangs, but I can evolve. Life too. to go get more Abras. Yeah, sounds about right, Dragon. That sounds about right. It is you. And there's a Kadabra there, but there is also an Abra. The problem is it's going to bring in Kadabra as well. I think that was the first Xbox 360 game I... It's going to run away. Or not. I still have to... I still have it on my shelf behind me. I can't remember where I was. I think it was on disc 2. I can't remember where I was and what I was doing. I'm messing with this outbreak on the wall top. 702. Ooh, glitchy glitch. Well, that Abra went away. Yep, Alpha's are good. That's good to know, dragons. Basically, I got my 360 off eBay after selling a 20p. So technically, it cost me 20p. My mate lent me a controller because I didn't have one, and a few games. And Blue Dragon was one of those. So it was one of the first games I ended up buying myself. I started playing it, then I created an account and didn't realise I could use the account I was using to create the account. So I had to start the game again and got a secret achievement. Which I was quite pleased with. I got all three in the box. There's also a TV show which didn't follow the game as well. This Abra's going to go in the ball, aren't ya? Apparently everything can now evolve. No, wrong thing. Right, one moment. Yep. Dragon's my blue dragon. I didn't realise it was actually a Microsoft game. By the manner, I've got the customer service numbers. Yeah, disc one. Disc two. And disc three. It's 15 years old. Didn't realise it was that old. Try and get comfy. Yes, it does, yes. I can never get that to stay. Really annoying. I'm just a face. Oh yeah, that'll just have to do. I think I need another one of these lights on the other side. I'll try and get more in the middle. You know what, I'm going to go this way and another wormhole will turn purple. Seriously, Krimke, what is going on? Did I see him in that dark? Yes, I do. Give me a moment. Try and sort this. Right. I'll get rid of these two. Ready to go get apparatus. So, although we're still, say, feeding pets, I'm not going to be feeding pets. I'm going to be bringing a couple of things through, so I'll just be a couple of minutes. Do not go anywhere. I have returned, hello. And that inch has cost you £1.5 million, dragons. I see Abra's, I'm doing Abra's. Yeah, I'll have a look at that in a sec. I think that'll do. It's pretty much just the headset. Oh, really? If you're coming in, I am moving these donuts somewhere. I don't know where. No problem, Hank. I will see you again soon. We've got shiny hunting tomorrow. Oh dear, dragons. The problem I've got is, even though I need to get one for the number court, I still got to get 5 light specimens. See you, Hank. Have a good night. Hi, Pichu. At this rate, I'm going to get another shiny Staravia. avoiding the flying birds. How did that see me from there? Oh, I'll take this one. Back I go again. Buy Snorlax, buy Snorlax. It's a Kadabra. Is there an Abra, or am I just flying straight back? I think I'm flying straight back. Johnny Duck. I know a little while. Thank you, Dragon. You should have heard me early downstairs. The sneezing was crazy. So I think this should have been another one of those bridge moments, like a little part.
Blossom.
Was that Axel knocking over the things?
No,
it's
Evie knocking the tower down.
You're okay, you two. Yeah, that's going to be fun. I mean, did you really expect any of the cats not to be in the pen? Yeah, no barking. Dragons likes meowing. Where's that over there? I knew I saw one somewhere. It blended in with the Kadabra. Is this for Abra? Do not run away. Do not run away. Abracadabra. There's two broken freeform now. Oh my god, really? Stay in the ball. Oh my god, really? Ah, that must have been the other, was that the other day? Must have been. Ah, okay, thank you, dragons. Let's see if another shiny pops up. Let's go this way. Hello, Bidoof. Bidoof. And Bidoof. Yeah, that's the one problem. I don't know, Luxray, not yet. I said no. We have two Abras here. How? How did it see me from that far away looking in the other direction? Really? We get this as an outbreak again. Yep, can't get there. Twice now. Pokedex command, are you going to work? There we go. Wasn't just that, it was Nightbot in general. That's what I was thinking, dragons. It's not looking good. was a light one. We are getting there. Very slowly. Thinking. I'm just doing one more trip there. Because I'm getting tired. I keep getting adverts to take on 72 holes of golf in a day. I don't think I've ever expressed an interest in golf. To be fair, I don't know if I could do one hole of golf in a day. Let alone 72. Didn't actually realize you were that close. The key thing was, I wasn't too far away from the battle, I think just above it. There's at least one Abra here. God of War makes the Simpsons. Strike.
Gotcha. Well, we will continue Abra next week. Oh, yeah. It will be back Monday. There's one of the wormholes there, look. Let's have a quick look at this wormhole properly. Hey wormhole, welcome to the club. Save. So we're up to 38 and a half hours on this one. I still got a lot to do. So, oh god, sorry about that. I will be back tomorrow with the Jewel Shiny Hunt, Unknowns on Brilliant Diamond, and Synesty on Sword. I'm also going to be finishing off organising boxes in home, ready to do something else. That's going to be fun. Right, so where's my end scene? I'm going to leave my end scene. Where is it? There it is. So thank you all for coming along. It has been a blast. And I will see everyone next time. Until then, take care, good night, and goodbye everyone.